And that breaking news is from Tarpon Springs. Action Air One just capturing video of three holes next to one another on the Tarpon Springs High School campus. City officials are currently assessing the holes to determine what caused them to open up. The only impact to students is for those in the Culinary Arts Building, which is closest to the holes. Those students have been moved to another part of campus out of an abundance of caution.